I'll show you. You'll see.
Because you saw what happened to that young man that was back here in the locker room. He fired him. Where is my tranquilizer gun?
You can
so I
see
can just
the,
like shoot one of them with a dart.
The intensity in both men's eyes. And
I'm thinking this is a commercial for, like, I don't know, Zoloft?
Well, now Steven Richards was yelling Goldust, something about doing anything on his show. And now Steven Richards, the early offense on Goldust, big shots in the midsection. And
I tell you, that's what I like to see. What? I like to see a general manager take charge over his talent.
Well, that's exactly what Eric Bischoff did. Nice segue. Oh, the classic butt
bump. Flying butt pliers.
You gotta love it.
That's right.
Well, that's what Eric Bischoff did. Speaking of taking control of his own show, when Eric Bischoff made, oh, and there goes Steven Richards over the top rope and hard down to the floor.
Goldust keeps this up. He's not gonna be suspended. He's gonna be fired.
Will you stop? I'm trying to get to what Eric Bischoff did for Raw tomorrow night.
Like setting
up, no, I'm saying that he set up Goldberg and Ric Flair. And if Goldberg ever wanted to start taking out people in Evolution, Goldberg could start tomorrow night live in Vancouver.
Well, and if Triple H ever wants to take out Goldberg, he could start tomorrow night in Vancouver when Goldberg faces Ric Flair.
I guess you could look at it that way.
I guess
that'd
you
be
could.
One way. But it's going to be a hell of a night. I can't wait to get on that airplane and get out to the West Coast again. Seems like we've been living on the West Coast the last month. And right now, oh, Steven Richards mocking Goldust. And
be careful how you do commentary on this match. I'm not gonna, you know, I wouldn't stooge
of course,
it off to
well,
him, but
yeah, I know you would,
if he happens to watch a tape.
You complain a lot about Steven Richards and how crazy he is. I honestly think you like being around him, and you like the fact that Steven Richards likes you.
Likes me? I just happen to be in the wrong place at the wrong time, it seems like.
That's been the nature of your career.
True, look at me now.
Well, now Steven Richards locking things in on Goldust, but Goldust gets back to his feet and now attempting to get out. Big shot to the midsection. But Steven Richards counters again. This may be enough on Goldust. No hook of the leg, and kicking out was a strange gold one.
Well, I tell you what, after this match, if Goldust keeps kicking out, keeps smacking Stevie Richards around, he's at least gonna earn himself a suspension without pay.
You know, those statements right there tell me that you are a supporter of Stevie and Stevie Knight Heat. Otherwise, you wouldn't bother to say anything like that.
You're more like an athletic supporter.
You know, I got one question I need to ask you, though. Because we are running out of time here on Stevie Knight Heat.
Yes.
Do you or do you
not think?
Well,
you keep calling it Stevie Knight Heat.
Oh!
Neckbreaker by Goldust.
And now both men are down.
Goldust.
He's shaking a little bit.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
That condition now again is rearing its ugly head. And going from corner to corner to corner.
It seems to work in his favor, though.
I want sometimes that maybe Goldust is playing a little bit of possum.
Oh!
You can hear that shot right to the jaw, and again,
rear atomic drop.
You said rear atomic drop. Now Goldust into the corner, but right into a big elbow by Steven Richards.
Comes out.
Oh! And the impact by Goldust. Will that be enough? Victoria can't believe it on. Victoria can do nothing but just watch at ringside, and it's amazing to me that all she's done is watch, because that's not in Victoria's nature.
Well, is Victoria now his administrative assistant, Stevie Richards' administrative assistant?
I don't know what you would call her, to be honest with you.
Well, now, kids, let's learn to count to 10.
1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, didn't quite get to 10 after the nice crowd participation and jumping out that mid rope and
it's time for Stevie to learn how to sing soprano, and I don't mean a mafia guy.
And slapping the face of Steven Richards. Maybe her momentum carried her a little bit too far.
Say hello to the Dick Mango Trio, Victoria.
Say hello to my little friend as well, Steven Richards. Put this one in the book, folks.
Well, his career's over. He's fired. He's off Stevie Dighty.
Here is your winner,
I don't think that Goldust, quite frankly, cares right now.